solid bedrock. You can start on all fours with your knees directly underneath your hips. Your back is going to be straight, but your hands are directly underneath your shoulders. Toes are flexed up, your shoelaces are towards your shins. Bring your knees apart just a little wider than your shoulder or hip distance. From here, you're going to sit back towards your heels and then go forward. Try and keep your pelvis nice and still. Notice as you're keeping your chin tucked, neck long, eyes are looking right between your hands. This is half kneeling ankle mobility. We're going to set up on one knee. So one knee's down on the floor, the other knee's straight. Make sure your ankle starts directly underneath your knee. You're going to drop, push your knee forward over your toes, so that you can stretch in the back of the leg. Find a stretch and come back. I like to do 3 to 5 times straight forward, and then do 3 to 5 times in and out. Yep. Driving your knee in towards the big toe. Keep your heel flat.